People have been fascinated by gold for thousands of years. And despite the existence of a sophisticated financial system, there are still over 250,000 people who make a living from mining gold and at least another million indirectly employed by the mining sector. Clearly, there is still a huge demand out there for gold. Not everybody feels that positive about gold though. Here's a quote from famous investor Warren Buffett. Gold gets dug out of the ground in Africa or someplace. Then we melt it down, dig another hole, bury it again, and pay people to stand around guarding it. It has no utility. Anyone watching from Mars will be scratching their head.